The fair maid of Islington, as I've heard many tell, she was going to London town, her pears and apples to sell. As she was going along the road, a vintner did her espy. What would I give, fair maid, says he, one night with you to lie? What would I give, fair maid, says he, one night with you to lie? For you to lie with me, one night you must give to me £5. A match, the vintner said, so and let it go round. When he had lain with her one night, her money she did crave. Oh no, the vintner says, the devil a penny you'll have. Oh no, the vintner says, the devil a penny you'll have. This maid she made no more ado, but to the justice went. This vintner hired a seller of me, and he will not pay his rent.
I was kidding. gets to the rude bit, then I forget where I am.
Hired a seller of me, and he will not pay his rent. So straight the justice for him sent, to ask him the reason why. That he would pay the maid no rent, and this was his reply. Although I hired a seller of her, and the possession was mine, I never put anything into it but one small pipe of wine. This maid, she being ripe of wit, she straight replied again, there lay two butts at the cellar door, why didn't you roll them in? There lay two butts at the cellar door, why didn't you roll them in? The justice told the vintner plain, if he had tenant been, he must expect to pay the rent, he could not sit when free. And when the maid her money got, she put it all in her purse. She clapped her hand on the cellar door and said it was never the worse. She clapped her hand on the cellar door and said it was never the worse. Sorry, number one.